All right, thanks, Bob. We have breaking news just coming in on the homicide investigation in Cumberland. We've just learned that police have arrested the victim's husband. Police tell us 40-year-old Peter Pytka is facing one count of murder for the death of his wife, 38-year-old Tracey Pytka. He is scheduled to be arraigned this afternoon. Police tell us this is a domestic homicide. We'll stay on top of this story all day and bring you the latest developments as they come in.